Good morning and welcome to the Jerez de la Frontera circuit. We are live at the Spanish Grand Prix, one of the longest running events in the history of MotoGP. Just a few more moments and we'll switch to the starting straight for the Moto2 class race. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid, where the engineers are completing their checks before the off. The sky is cloudy, but the weather will hold up throughout the race. The circuit should remain dry. The temperature will help consumption levels, with many riders discarding soft tyres and opting for medium tyres on both the front and rear instead. Riders are lined up on the Jerez grid. There doesn't seem to be any problems, and they're all ready to go. A few seconds now, and the lights will go out. In a moment, we'll go live to the Parc Fermé for interviews with the riders who made the podium. But in the meantime, let's take a look at the final standings of this Moto2 race. We're back in Parc Fermé with the winner who blessed us with a perfect race today. In addition to the victory, this young man also scored 25 points, which will be very important for the World Championship.